nights with her mommy, Carissa. So today I'm going to pick her up and take her back with us. So we'll see you later. Hi, girl. I miss you. We're about to pick you up. You're going home? So ngayon, sinundo na namin si baby girl ko, yung aking granddaughter na si Coco. We're taking her home. Bye, mommy! Say hi to Lolo. Hi, mommy. Thank you for having me for 2 nights. Bye. See you later, Daddy Joey. Alright. Bye. Take care. Hey, see you, mommy.
Bye, Coco.
Bye. Coco, are you comfortable there? So, ayan, nakuha ko na si Coco. Ang next stop namin ay sa produce market. And then, pupunta ako sa Target. Sama ko kayo sa Target. Sandali. Bibili ako ng pagkain ng aking si Jimmy Boy because he ran out of his wet food. So, bibili ako doon ng mga pagkain ni Jimmy at maybe some treats for Coco and Suga. So, andito na ako sa Target and dito ako pupunta sa Target na yan. So, I'm taking you inside Target. So, sa baba. Mahal ng mana. It's time for loves. well, these are all artificials. And I'm not really into artificial things. But just to give you an idea what you can get from Target. I just came here for Jimmy's treats and food, and I end up getting in this area. Now, parang gusto kong bumili ng kung ano. Oh my God! Ganong mabibili. So, hindi ko na alam kung saan dito. Nawala na ako. Oh, there you go. So, here we are. Ito na ang ating area na hinihanap. Ito ang favorite ng mga aso ko. Kaya lang meron pa ako sa bahay natin. Kain ni Jimmy. So, bibili ako ng isang ganito. Isang ganito. Jimmy. Okay, so kailangan ko nito para sa kay Coco Girl. You know what? I'm gonna get one for... Yes, let me get one of these. This is $2.99. Treats para kay Coco and Suga. Medyo mahal yata ito. So that's it. Nabili ko na yung aking kailangan. So, uwi na. Uwi na tayo. Para makapagluto na. Check out. 41. That's it. So it's really nice out today. I think our weather today is 39 degrees. So maganda ang panahon. Hi girl, nainip ka ba? Nainip ba si girl ko? So now, punta ako sa store, sandali bibili ako ng isda para meron akong pampakain sa aking anak mamaya. So let's go.
Yes. I want three of them, please. Yes, thank you. Yes, that's perfect. Oh yeah, you don't have to cut it. Just clean it, please. Thank you, sir.
So ganun ang style dito. Ituturo mo lang, you just have to point the kind of fish and then they take one by one.
Tapos you're going to catch the tilapia here in this area and then they will ask
if that's the size that you prefer to have and then they clean it.
Sarap ng mga isda, ang dami.
I won't look.
Okay, no, it's fine. I want you to look for it. Oh, thank you. This guy is very kind here. Oh my God. C-R-I-R-I-S-T-I-T-I-N-A.
N.
N-A.
A?
A. And then A-D-A-O.
Oh.
A.
But, oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's me. Yeah.
I will subscribe.
Yes, please. Yes. I want you to. Thank you so much. You're very kind.
You're welcome. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Oh my goodness. Please watch. I need that. I cook a little bit of like things here and there.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I appreciate that. That's all I need. Please.
One, okay?
Yes, that's fine.
A little bit tiny.
Yes, thank you so much, okay? All right, say hi to my vlog.
Hello.
There you go. What's your name?
Jeff.
Hi, Jeff. Yes, I definitely will. So, yan yung aking itang subscriber. You guys have a nice day, okay? Yeah. I'll see you.
I can say hi. to Russian. Привет, Russian people.
Thank you.
Have a good one.
You too. So, ayan, tapos na ako dito. I'm on my way home. So, kung makakapag-vlog pa ako mamaya, I will still show you what I'm making. But if not, thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. This another day in my life vlog here in my channel, Christina Arevalo. So, have a nice day, everyone. Magandang umaga sa inyo lahat dyan sa Pilipinas, and enjoy the rest of the beautiful day here in Philadelphia. Thank you and bye-bye.